perspective, and these buildings are, these glass buildings are by a famous architect, Richard Meyer.
People live there?
Yeah.
It's
office. No, people live there, very, very expensive. So this is sort of the Christopher Street, the where the gay people live in Greenwich Village.
What can be the price of such an apartment here?
In the Richard Meyer, wait, I'm going to, in the Meyer building?
Yeah.
Million. But you have that kind of a price in Tel Aviv too.
Yeah.